Hey guys, Brookhoppers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Westerlo career mode, where last time I left off, I picked up another win in the league, and I played my first game in the Belgian Cup, which I won, defeated Standard Liège, to pick up the win, and proceed to the quarterfinal, which is actually going to be the first game of next episode, the quarterfinal against
Anderlecht.
But before next episode, we have to do this episode, obviously. Can't just skip episode. Just because.
There's an element of desperation creeping into that side at the bottom of the table. They desperately need points, and why not get them today? Who knows?
So this is how the hosts line up today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the...
Something I've been looking at. Counter-attack. As, done.
In the shot, you know, shots on here.
Just as a look.
It is.
The fact that most of the teams are really
taking on the lowest scoring team in the league. On paper, it does seem pretty. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
With a Westerlo are certainly different from other teams I've used in the past, because they have very little success in the history, because they're such a club. They're very like Amcar Perm. They're just... well, now they've been around for a bit, but you know, they've never been in the top dogs in the league. Under me, I'm taking them to that next level. Will they stay there? Probably not. But you never know. Maybe I can impart my genius onto them, and they can use that somehow. I don't know.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0.
All I can do is use them to the best of my ability. He's as long as I hold a PS4 controller in my hand
for the home team.
And have the reins as
double here.
His manager
they had to work hard for the away
of the club.
And I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over them.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as he...
this could be a chance. He's got his shot off now. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to...
nice early two-goal lead. Well, early enough in the match. Ends with his second goal in the league.
Excellent, but now they've doubled their money. Restarting at
to add on to the opener from Gamvola.
Good challenge.
About 7 minutes between goals.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Great place to win it back. The break is definitely on. Gonna try his luck. Oh, he was away. Alani was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defense had been beaten, but well, the keeper wasn't.
It's a quick break. In with a chance. And he's got... scores right into the bottom corner. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Cut out the pass. Attacking now.
Baines. Nice over the top pass to Acosta. Penalty!
Looking to take the corner quickly.
Really? Wow! How is that not a penalty? Hello? I must have imagined the contact.
Hit the post.
Oh, and then I hit the post.
Wonderful chance.
Cavola.
Got it away from the danger, no problem. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
By ends.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Henry! Hey, Gamvola! There's the hat-trick for Gamvola.
It's a hat-trick today!
That completed just before half-time. Beautiful. 27 goals in the Pro League.
He thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Yeah, I actually don't know. Oh, I wonder what the record in the Pro League is. In terms of most goals scored in a single season by one player.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Good strong tackle. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half time.
Going to the second half.
They don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his. He's made sure he's protected.
That wasn't excuse me. That wasn't exactly what I had
well defended
in mind.
Getting across, he thought quickly as well. Could be dangerous. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player.
Acosta. He might get in on the act. Yes, indeed, he will. As he makes it 5-0 and continues the run of being dicks to
margin now at an important time.
There's a huge
the flag.
Shown by the scoreline.
The corner flags.
On that goal. It If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball, and there is some backup for him in this position. Shots on here, gone for goal in
over the top of the
expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
I mean, I'm shaking my head. No words, that's really.
Highland. It's in the laws, the advantage, and
Gamvola
applying it well then.
That's two fouls in a row there, referee. Oh, he's actually gonna get this one, is he? I don't know why my free kick curled. I didn't try to put a curl on it.
Bounced away from him. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Christensen. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Intercepted well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Throw in now. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Good forward play from them. Oh, he's through.
Gamvola off the post. Get back in there.
And he's met it with his head.
Oh my god, I missed. Oh my god, I missed.
Not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
I don't even have
substitution now for
the words to say. Hey, about that.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge. Dembs. Real opening now. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Sixth goal doesn't seem to want to come. Here we go. Bye. And there we go. Finally. It's as if the game heard me.
For a manager seeing a goal like that, real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Very nice volley from the
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
a good, comfortable, or dominating win.
The attacking power in this situation.
And is there more?
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Christensen.
Another shot.
Goes for her glory and looks. Oh, what the? Oh, and
only one team in the contest. There goes the final whistle.
I anticipated the goalkeeper kicking it. And that would be the final kick of the game. I put my controller down. That's why I didn't get a chance to react to the keeper. Practically, he fucking up with the help of his defender. Oh, that could have been number 7. Here you can see the game coming up. The board's still telling me here about the wages, which I can do absolutely nothing about, so I don't know why they keep telling me about it. Seriously, what do they want me to do? What do they actually want me to do? What do they want me to do? Because there is nothing I can do. Okay? Let's just make that clear. There is nothing I can do. Ooh. Like, the best thing I could do is to release some players, and even that won't fix the problem. I'll just have wasted a lot of money on players. And again, I point out, if we didn't the league and the cup up at the end of the season, then the money you spent on wages won't fucking matter. Seriously, do the owners that got installed or that run this club, are they new? Do they know how football works? Do they know you get prize money for winning competitions? Because I don't think they do. They seem to be very clueless about that fact.
Alan, let's have your thoughts on the home side in this match.
Absolutely excellent over the last 10 games. Have hardly put a foot wrong. Just wonder whether they continue that out here today.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Philip Darmstadt's looking to continue his good form at the back. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. On to the attack now. Good, strong tackle. And here's the shot. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal.
I don't know what to say about that. I really don't.
And that has opened the score. 1-0 here.
Lackadaisical hole for me, and I paid a price. Let's instantly fix that. Yep.
Wow, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Goalkeeper almost got there. But it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, okay, I found what I was looking for.
Feels he should have done better.
The record is 41 for the Belgian league.
It is level.
Now this dates back to the war, or back to like World War II time. But yeah, it looks like the record is 41. So it's 10 more than the Premier League.
Fans here today.
You're telling me.
Doesn't get to their players because
interesting
on their faces, but they did win the away game very easily, so they'll be expecting to make it a double here.
Yeah, it was men against boys, wasn't it? In that reverse.
Well, I think it's fair to say, Gamvola is gonna have to put in a lot more work if he's gonna come anywhere near that.
Got the tackle.
Especially considering only two players have ever scored 40 goals. Those are more for me in a season.
Very good stop here.
And those are her Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, and Sadio Mane.
And he's up for the header. He's kept it out.
So Campbell is going to have to get his name on that list if he's going to break the record. I mean, if he keeps scoring, he's going to have a good chance.
And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level.
Dude is lethal in front of goal.
The answer, they've got the formula.
Well, that is for sure.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
The corner comes in, and he's the head that you see. He's rising to the top.
And we restart the game.
At that goal, he's one away from a second hat trick in this match, and one away from 30 goals, which would put him
free kick awarded here.
11 away from tying said 4-1 goal record, and 12 away from breaking it.
Very well, into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and this could be it. Oh, it could be, and shoots!
Make that.
That's a fantastic goal! Hat-trick!
That to be true, because he has indeed scored two consecutive hat-tricks in two consecutive games.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I mean, they don't get much easier, ladies and gentlemen. They really don't.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. And the goal.
Acosta!
Fine save. It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. There goes the cross.
Get that back in.
Brilliant stop. And he's headed it goalwards.
It's cleared away before any he more damage scoreline wise can be done.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Attacking now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Alcosta. Christian.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's had a go here. Well, a damp moment on a damp day for him. It was an opportunity, but he couldn't keep his footing at all.
It's not easy when the ball and the pitch is so wet. Your timing's got to be spot on.
Here's a chance.
Kimball. I tried to get around the keeper. Oppo.
Half time now. And the score is 3-1.
Okay, that didn't go as planned.
And here's the shot. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. Got his shot off now. In with a chance. We're just going to find out really how good the drainage is here. In the
I don't know if Valpo is going to make it to the end of the match. His stamina is pretty low. It was only a few days after the last match, so it's not like this situation similar to the one.
But it's out for a throw-in.
My Liverpool karma, where it seems like everyone is getting really tired really quickly.
Good challenge. Promising build up until that challenge. It was good progress with this attack. Past one defender. Very weak challenge. Shot off! The goalkeeper with a textbook.
That was a terrible shot. Cross wasn't the best, and the shot is like
piddled
or some shitty words that means nothing.
An awful lot of effort here.
Straight to the goalkeeper from Bayern's.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. A real chance here. He is a saviour there. The ref blows for the free kick. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was bad.
You can tell now I'm getting frustrated. The foul. Well, I'm going to quickly make an alteration to bring in Romance.
Highland. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here.
And he could Alpo will help Kimvola, or he'll score himself.
The goal.
Oof.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish
before he goes off to get some much needed
in prime fashion.
Much needed break.
Really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
I mean, it's very unlikely that he would score another hat trick in this match, but hey, scores his 22nd goal of the season.
We've got the away.
Not bad.
Indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise, it's a quick break.
Gamvola!
Oh, great work by the keeper. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
All he's doing is causing everyone massive freaking pain.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Yeah, except, of course, for me, he's helping out by being a massive pain in everybody else as he gets his fourth goal of the game. And that is goal number 31, which puts him within 11 of breaking that record.
They seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
And don't worry, I'm not going to constantly remind you that. Just because I know that will get annoying. So I'm not going to constantly remind you, but...
The score here, remember, 5-1.
And you guys know. Initially, the goal, you would think the goal would bar me, but
Highland could be dangerous.
As this game has gone, it's meaning less and less. This is the final.
So close! And that's good! Westerlo!
Finish. There's again another goal. It's actually Rummins.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal
with the finish
reflected in the scoreline.
After Bayern's was an unlucky not to score a goal for himself. I say the first league goal of the season for Rummins. Is it? It is indeed.
6-1 the score.
In fact, it's the first goal. Oh.
Manager,
it's his first goal of the season.
Tackle goes in.
It won't be well remembered because of the fact that it's going to be just one of the goals in this at this moment. 6-1 trashing.
Clock showing 9 minutes left.
He'll remember it, that's for sure.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, sometimes the stats can be deceptive, but not here. Look,
yeah, no doubt he's a handful for defenders. Just scoring four goals and being the top goal scorer.
He's coming forward.
For the whole
defender to it
the league will do that for you.
And they've cut it out.
And generally, strikers try to be a handful. Well, anyway, because that's part of their job. Just to
that's great defending there, stopping.
Do well in.
And in goes the cross. And he's up for the
gang.
Not able this time.
Goals. Wasn't stuff like that.
Effort and never troubled the keeper.
And there's the full-time whistle.
Cool. Here with a comprehensive victory by...
As if the referee is saying, okay, that's enough of that. And I couldn't agree with him more, because this is the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.